Rajit, now we are at the last part of the topic, that is conclusion of the chapter number 10, civics. Laws are necessary in many situations. Laws har situation mein important hai. Whether this is the market, office or factory, so as to protect people from unfair practices. Private companies, contractors, business persons, in order to make higher profits, resort to unfair practices or such as paying workers low wages. As you have seen in the whole chapter, ki jo factory owners hote hain, contractors hote hain, business fans hote hain, wo unfair practices karte hain, logon ko wages kam dete hain. Employing children for work, log bachchon ko employ karte hain. Ignoring the condition of the work, safety steps ko ignore karte hain. Ignoring the damage to the environment, environment ki taraf koi attention pay nahi karte. And hence to the people in the neighborhood, aur wahan rehne wale logon ke saath bhi koi acha behave nahi karte. We have seen all these things in this chapter. Now we come to the conclusion part, ki what we should have to do and how we can protect this. A major role of the government. In previous videos I explained you the role of the government. Kyunki rule kisne banane hai beta? Government ne. Enforcement kisne karana hai? Government ne. To uphold karke kisne rakhna laws ko? That is also the government. Therefore, is to control the activities of the private companies by making, enforcing and upholding laws. So, government kaise karegi? Law banake, enforce karke, uphold karke. So as to prevent unfair practices and ensure social justice. Because name of the chapter was law and social justice. Taki sabko justice mile. Environment ko bhi, workers ko bhi, consumer ko bhi, producer ko bhi. This means that government has to make appropriate laws and also has to enforce the laws. Laws that are weak. Jo law banaye jaye, wo weak nahi hone chahiye, poorly enforced nahi hone chahiye, that can cause serious harm as we have seen in the case of the Bhopal gas tragedy. While the government has a leading role in this respect. अब हमें ये तो समझ में आ गया कि leading role में कौन रहेगी? Government. People can exert pressure so that both private companies and the government act in the interest of the society. But the most important role of the human being, they must be aware. क्योंकि factory owners भी तो बेटा हम लोगों में से ही हैं. We should have to take care all the safety steps because we have to pay attention towards the life of others. Environment, as we saw in one example, where people have pushed a public cause and the courts have upheld the right to healthy environment as intrinsic to right to life. In this chapter, we have argued the people now must demand that this facility of healthy environment be extended to all. Ki sabko healthy environment provide kare, right to life provide kare. To ye sab cheeze hum logo ko milke manage karni hai. Likewise, workers ke right ko dhyan mein dekha jaye, right to work, right to fair wages, decent work conditions. So, unki life ke liye we should have to pay attention. In an area where the situation is still very unfair, people must demand stronger laws protecting workers. Interest to the right to life is achieved for all. So, right to life ko dhyane. Right to life is a very broad concept. Isme right to health bhi aa jayega, right to environment bhi aa jayega, right to safe drinking water bhi aa jayega. All the issues can be covered in this right to life. We can enjoy a healthy life when the law has to be made properly and it should be enforced properly in the favor of the human being as well as in the nature. I hope you understood the chapter and